Richard Martinell is the man with the lowdown on what you need to survive hurricane season. That's why he wears the red vest and why he runs a Lowe's. Can we go shopping?
Let's go shopping.
And you've got everything set up right here, one-stop shopping. Most important thing has got to be
a generator.
What's a good generator going to cost you?
Anywhere from $600 to $1,500. Just depends on what the demand is for your home.
Got to have a gas can because
fuel is going to be very hard to find if power's down. So we always recommend having at least two fuel cans, one for your vehicle, one for your home generator.
Let there be light.
Having a flashlight is going to be one of the most critical things, especially if there's multiple days without power and able to get through the house safely.
You ever tried to shower in the dark?
No, sir. This is a tarp. Majority of people will use this after the storm, but a lot of people will use this prior to the storm to help protect windows from flying debris.
Any season is a good time to stock up on batteries, especially this one.
Batteries are one of the highest demand items that we will have after a storm.
The flood protection starter kit. I don't think I've seen one of these before.
This is new this year. This will keep the water from seeping through the doors, windows, and it's removable.
As we know, 'tis the season.
Tis the season.